Hello, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whatever the time is for you. It's Atul from Techobia. Actually, first of all, I want to thanks all of you looking towards my videos, because yesterday I completed 1000 of my subscribers. That case is different, that monetization is not enabled yet, for which I'm, to be honest, for which I'm not worried, but 1000 subscriber was like a first milestone to me. And it's like being a 2 years like I started posting the videos. So thank you all of you. And here in today's video, I come up with a very great news for you all people, that yesterday my modem has been upgraded and Huawei HG633 modem has been provided to me. So first of all, in the morning I got a particular message from the Airtel that you raised a particular complaint and it will get handled by some particular technical guy in the afternoon. I thought so that I didn't have any issue and I didn't raise any particular complaint, exactly what it is. Then I didn't call them, and in the afternoon I got a call from a particular technical executive, and he mentioned that sir, there is a free upgrade available for your modem, and we have a like Huawei HG633. It's a new series modem and it's available for you. I asked him why I need this particular modem. So he mentioned, sir, this is a free upgrade, it's better that if you can get it. So I said okay. So he mentioned that you are going to get a free upgrade up to the 100 Mbps within the same plan without any further charges, and this modem is particular capable of 100 Mbps. That is something surprising which you were looking for as well, right? I said yeah, it's okay. He mentioned that after doing some sort of a technical thing like zero touch for the Airtel guys, like you are going to get this particular speed within the next 48 hours. I mentioned it's okay, like give me the modem. So previously, as I already told you, that I liked the version 1 more than the version 2. So I was still using the Huawei HG630a, which was a version 1. So he changed the modem. I configured the modem as I have two particular areas. One is a static IP and one is for the dynamic IP. Whereas within the same video further, I'm going to show you all the configurations that how you can do. Or if I will make another video for that, you will get the link in the description as well. So then when I configured, I found a very good thing which I exactly want to share, that this particular modem sports a dual channel for the Wi-Fi. Dual channel for the Wi-Fi. What exactly it is, if you people are not aware, in a simple language, let me tell you. As you know, the people who used to watch my videos, they know that I'm using OnePlus 5. In the terms of the OnePlus 5 or any other high-end devices, like the MacBook Air even as well, like it is the i5 5th generation, I think so. 2017 model. It also sports a dual band Wi-Fi. So in the terms of the dual band Wi-Fi, if you enable that and if you connect your supported devices to that, in the terms of the internal transfer, whereas previously I was not getting even more than 4 Mbps of the local transfer speed. In the case of the dual band, right now if one of my system is attached to the LAN or both of my systems are on a dual band, then I'm getting a local transfer speed between 8 to 12 Mbps, which is exactly like 100 Mbps LAN. So the people who almost use all their devices on the Wi-Fi and also have to transfer the things between one device to other, like I use it for the synchronization with my PC. I used to like synchronize the data from my phone to my PC, because my phone not using the data cable, but on my phone I use Wi-Fi, and on my system sometimes I use LAN or sometimes I use Wi-Fi. So in that case it is beneficial. So let's switch to the screen share, and there I will show you that how you can configure